Taylor. By the prosecutor in order that he may determine your suitability as a juror. Mr. Gilbert.
Sit down, Miss Taylor. Miss Taylor, are you aware of the responsibilities of a juror, of your obligation to render an unbiased opinion based on the facts and only the facts as they will be presented in this courtroom during the course of this trial?
Yes, I am.
Now, what's your occupation, Miss Taylor?
Oh, I take care of my nephew, Andy Taylor, and his son, Opie. They're sitting right over there. Stand up, boys.
Charged with the theft of merchandise worth more than $2,000. Now, if the prosecution were able to prove, to your satisfaction, beyond a reasonable doubt, that the accused did steal the merchandise, would you be capable of finding him guilty?
Yes, if I were completely convinced of his guilt, it would be my duty.
Exactly. Now, if there are no objections from the defense, I would like to move that Miss Taylor be accepted as the final juror in this case.
No objections.